What are you? Oh, nah, bro. I don't know if I could deal with that. You know what? Let's try. Shouldn't have picked a fight with it. Bro, I swear. Just as I was about to say it, bro. Oh my god.
Bro, finally the demo came out.
Personally, this is my game of the year. Aside from... Ooh, what up? Nah. I think Black Myth Wukong might be up there too. That one looks tough too. I guess we'll just have to see which one hits harder. I wonder how long this demo is. I'm expecting it to be like...
Transmitting final briefing.
Huh, shit. Like 30 now, minutes or something like that. Like minimum.
The Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativas.
Can you pause?
Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
I can't wait for this shit to come out.
Activating shield.
I'm assuming that's where Eve is. I don't know if she's either like an actual person or if she was made. That's the thing I'm not sure about yet.
Zero 0-7531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on!
Oh shit. Do I spam it or hold it? Oh. Is that like another Eve?
Eve, are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
We must stay focused, brothers. We must stay focused.
But this music is tough. Okay. I heard this game was like a Souls-like, bro. I hope it's not, because like, I'm low-key kind of garbage at them. Well, at least like, if it is, it tells us the way to go, because I don't know about that. Quick attack. What about the strong one? That's tough.
This isn't looking good. Let's go. Is that an Alpha Nativa? Let's join them.
Okay.
life signs. We're the only two left.
Is that a tie?
Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
Was this our first actual fight? Really? Yeah, I'm ready. Perry? There it is. Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh, I'm dying. I'm dead. I got one more. Bro, I'm trying to parry it. I'm terrible at parrying shit, bro. I'm telling you.
You are trash!
Fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then
the damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
What is that?
Eve, are you all right? Alpha Nativa.
Is that like the main boss or something like that? What is that?
Here, friend. It's me you want. Out of here.
Taki!
Already, bruh? That's the intro, bro. What the fuck? What are you? Oh, nah, bro. I don't know if I could deal with that. You know what? Fuck it. Let's try. Bro, I'm, when this game comes out, I'm about to get my ass beat on everything I am. I'm already struggling with this shit. Oh, back up. Like, what is that, bro? Okay, can't block it. Good to know. It's two, bro. Remember that. Oh my gosh. Back up. Nope. Again? Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Fucking pussy. Shouldn't have picked a fight with it. Shouldn't have picked a fight with it. Tell me why I feel like something's gonna pop up.
In a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot, set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
That was one day ago?
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. Track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself.
So is he human?
If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise. I'll make sure to repay you.
Look!
Oh, here we go. I'm not ready for this shit, bro.
That's not an ordinary enemy!
Yeah, I could tell. Bro, I'm about to get my shit rocked.
Adam, get back!
Fuck it, here we go, here we go. You can't block that, Come on, bitch, Oh, I did it! Bro, I was struggling so hard in the fucking practice thing. Back up, back it up, back it up. I thought getting on top of the car was gonna do something. Bro, it's always three. Always. One, two. Yeah, I'm okay. I could not take another hit. Ooh, how the fuck did I do that? Heal, 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 heal. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna lose one of my abilities. Fuck. How do you block that, bro? Ow. Feel, feel. Bro, I don't know how I'm doing it, bro. I really don't. I was struggling so hard. One. No? Frostwork. Just as I was about to say it, bro. Oh my god.
Adam, get back.
Alright, round two. Two? No, okay. two. Where's the third one? One, two. Okay, maybe if you parry it, it's only two. I swear it's fucking me. This is where I need to back up, bro. I need to remember you can't do anything about that. Right here, fuck, I'm hitting, bro. I ain't taking any chances. I'm not dying again. This is it. Oh shit. I'm not even controlling her. Oh, it's just showing us. Okay. Look at this game.
I can see the space center over there. This is the turret's motion sensor. What do we do now?
The drone is different.
Yes, this is no longer the drone you knew.
You get to use guns.
Adam, are you listening to me?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Yo, what?
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.
This shit is just hyping me up more and more. Nah, bro. Game of the year.